Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Dead by Daylight episode 24. And we're gonna see if we can beat a match. And then I'll probably come back to the Oni like next game. So
one of them has a map.
Oh, that's not good. Look at this. Look at this, two people don't have anything. No! High chance for win. There's a chance that we could not win.
Is that Ghostface? I don't know.
Oh no, it's the Oni.
Thank you.
die, Jesus! It's just impossible. Oh my god. Camper. Knows. I knew. Nice. Got his attention. That was where the ass was. She dead now. That sucked. We had to go up against the freaking army. That was terrible. I think we still have time for something. Bonus game. Let's see if we can get a bonus game in this video. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Now I come to talk to you again. Anyways. Goodbye, toolbox. Damn it, my toolbox is gone too. And I will say goodbye. Okay, now shut the heck up. I'm sorry about that. That was just someone. I told you to go. Get out of here. Sorry. My progress of getting to flip. If I fail one more time, like if I don't escape one more time, I'm gonna be taken back to 17. I don't want to go back to 17. I'm doing so well. Might as well read the character infos. Anyways, I was just reading the story. The story. You could see I was reading it with like my cursor there, so yeah. Anyways, that's not important. What's important is that if I need to escape, if I don't escape this time, then it's over. Because then I'll be taken back up to 17. I don't want to go back to 17. I'm almost at 5,000 shards, so at least that's good. The far from that, it's all bad news. I'm the only one that doesn't have a thing. I mean, that's not bad. We didn't really have a chance anyways because it was the only. Seriously. Don't. Ooh, okay. I know, dripping on a pellet can momentarily stun them. Grinding storehouse. Oh, hi. What? That's a joke. What? Oh, it's the plague! I can tell from that fountain. Oh, yes, destroy the hex.
What kind of charge are they?
Look what this is doing.
Save her, come on.
Don't tell me she's getting hooked to it.
Such a douche! You camper, you frick. Such a camper. Help someone? I could use little help. No one's here, killer. Quickly, come on. No! No! I hate her! She freaking keeps on camping me! Go away! It's all her fault! Freaking camper! Oh, snap. They don't care. Look at this. Look at this teamwork. Look at teamwork. I think teamwork to save me would be the best job to do right now. The plague is distracted in someone over there, so just come over here and save my ass from being annihilated. Don't screw up.
frick. I'm gonna go in here to the I think it was actually a little bit of a good idea to come down here. Sort of. Did you guys just see that? Okay. Make it perfect. Guys, we're gonna do it. What? You can't do that! That's impossible! No! I'm gonna die! No! dropped it!
Sorry.
No. Shoot lightning straight to me! Oh no.
Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.